So now discuss one more concept. Using BJT, how to operate the relay switch circuit. So again, the common emitter circuit we are using, and at the output side, at the collector side, the relay switch is using or connected. So here the relay is one of the electromechanical device. It is used to change the position from open switch to closed switch or closed switch to open switch. So in most of the field it is used. For example, it can use to control the motors, heaters, lamps or AC circuits and some more electrical motors. So with the help of this BJT, how we are operating this relay switch circuit. So already you studied this part of signal, this part of circuit, a simple common emitter circuit. At the base terminal, we are connecting two resistors, 1 kilo ohm and 10 kilo ohm, to control the flow of current. And we are considering Vin signal 0 volt and 1 volt. 0 volt means 0, 1 volt means sufficient amount of Vin voltage. So first of all, in the relay part, we have two different switches are there. So when this point is connected to NC, it is a normally closed and it is normally open. Basically, at the initial stage, the relay is in the normally closed condition. See this lamp circuit, simple lamp circuit. Normally it is closed. So when it is closed, when normally it is closed, so when we are applying Vin as 0 volt to the base terminal of the transistor, whatever the emitter base junction is there, it becomes reverse biased. So when it is reverse biased, no IB is flowing. IB becomes very low. When IB becomes very low, IC current also zero. So when IC zero, whatever this CB junction, it is also becomes a reverse biased condition. When both junctions are reverse biased condition, at that time this transistor is act as an open switch. So when it is open switch, so at that time this relay stay at normally closed condition. Similarly, if I apply a sufficient amount of Vin, means logical 1 volt, okay, when we apply a sufficient amount of Vin to this base terminal, at that time this emitter base junction becomes forward biased condition. When it is forward biased condition, automatically the IB current is flowing, it is increases from zero level to sufficient level, it is increases. As IB increases, the IC current also increases. So as IC increases, whatever the CB junction is there, it also converts its condition from reverse bias to forward bias. When both junctions are forward bias condition and this transistor is used as a closed switch, on switch. So when this transistor is act as a closed switch or on switch, so at that time in the relay circuit, the relay switch position is changes from normally closed to normally open. So when the relay switch changes from its state from normally closed to normally open, so at that time the relay coil is energized. See here in this simple lamp circuit. So during this transistor on switch, the relay switch position is changes from normally closed to normally open. When the relay switch is normally open, then the lamp is on condition. The lamp is on condition. So with the help of this relay, we can control this lamp by using BJT. Remember that when transistor is off switch, lamp is also off. When the transistor is on switch, the lamp also on condition with the help of this relay switch.